resurrection, the disciples were together with the doors locked for fear of the religious leaders. Jesus came and stood with them and said, "Peace be with you. As the Father has sent me, I am sending you." And with that, he breathed on them and said, "Receive the Holy Spirit." Jesus did many miraculous signs in the presence of his disciples, which are not recorded. But these are written that you may believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God, and by believing, you may have life in his name.